If you want to change map view on your iPhone 16 and the Apple Maps for sure, then you will have to just click on the right upper corner on this icon, and you've got satellite, driving, and the transit. And as you can see, that's how you can change the map view on this device. So yeah, that will be all. Thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe. If you want to get more information and tutorials about iPhone 16.